Back to me. Seth, come on. Over here, Seth. Come on. Those rocks. Let's see if we can find a different way through.
Thank you.
Another crawler? I thought this zone was off limits. Hello? Is anyone here? Look at this. Robots. And then he ordered them to attack the crawlers? Why would he do that? They cracked the tube, and then he never woke up. That, didn't you? This is your crawler, your companion inside the tube. Victor attacked the but you couldn't stop him on your own. Victor hurt my friend too. His name is Kai. What's your name? Duncan. I'm Jewel. This is Mac and Seth. No, they're not with Victor. They're with me. We're going to the E Tower to stop Victor and save Far Eden. Will you help us? Good. I know the first thing you can do.
Thank you. Hey, Jewel. Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth, well, I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryosleep. And even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around.
Beast frames were built for demolition, right, Duncan? Well, let's smash some stuff! Smash that!